and Richard Simmons. Watch their bodies do the talking on Body Language. And now here's the star of Body Language, Tom Kennedy.
Hello there. Welcome once again to Body Language. Great fun this week because we have Mr. Richard Simmons and we have Miss Phyllis Diller with us. That's why we're having fun. I feel so sorry for people who only have black and white sets this week. They're missing half of you.
Oh,
that's a gorgeous outfit.
Oh, yeah.
Now, that's not quite a Tina Turner hairdo, though, is it?
No. But it mildewed.
Oh, it mildewed. I see. You have a Ph.D., young lady, and a doctorate. Are those both honorary degrees?
They're all honorary.
Are they?
Yes.
Ph.D. from Humane?
Well, no, that's my name, Phyllis Diller, Ph.D.
I see.
I was born with one.
That's true. I hadn't thought of that. Yes. But you do have an honorary Humane Letters.
Humane Letters.
And a doctorate of whatever.
Psychology.
No, I don't know what it
it's
is.
It's from Kent...
Kent State. Yes, I did that.
Yes. Well, Ohio, of course, being your home state.
Well, they're sort of a little loose with me, you know.
They are? The whole state?
No, just the governor.
You're in trouble.
Well.
All right. What is Lima, Ohio?
Lima,
Ohio.
It's Lima, Peru, and Lima beans.
Oh, that's right. Oh,
I'm sorry.
Have they named anything after you back there, Phyllis Diller University
or
anything? Yes,
a hydrant, because I was born a dog. I've been fixed, you know.
No, I didn't know that.
Many times. I had the cat fixed. Why not me?
Why not? All right. All right, Miss Lima, thank you for joining us again today. The other half of the red team is Clark Jarrett. Welcome to the show, Clark.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
All right, Clark, we found out Phyllis is from Lima. Where are you from?
I don't know, Tom.
I see.
I'm still trying to figure that out.
What
I'm
do they
native
call
Southern
you in
California.
School?
Yeah, well, I haven't figured that out either. But I'm from Southern California, and I'm a high school teacher and a coach, and I love high adventure, and one of my hobbies is visiting the Mayan ruins in the Yucatan in Mexico.
Oh, yeah. Good.
So I like high adventure.
Yes.
Like body language.
Boy, yeah, I was going to say, if you like high adventure, you came to the right place because you're on opposite Richard Simmons. Talk about high adventure, he's the highest.
Here we are, body language!
Tell us about the Reach Foundation, Richard.
Well, the Reach Foundation was started a year ago, and it's the first foundation to build exercise classes for the disabled in hospitals. So next year, we publish our first book called Reach for Fitness, and all the funds build these studios.
And it's not only for disabled people, but disabled people are employed within the program as teachers.
I think that a lot of disabled people have a difficult time finding jobs.
Mm-hmm.
And when I opened my exercise studios, I basically hired housewives and trained them. Because if I have a teacher who's lost 100 pounds and she's teaching people, that's great motivation. Well, we
you
also
bet.
Found that if children are disabled, they would like to see someone in a wheelchair, in braces, teaching the classes.
How much did you weigh at age 15?
At age 15, I was 200 pounds,
mm-hmm.
and age 19, I was 268 pounds. So I've been through the fat,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, right.
And a lot of people are going to lose it. We just found some people in the audience, and we took their lunch away. Stop it over there! Stop it!
Richard, let's meet your partner on the green team, Sha Newman. Hello, Sha.
Hi.
Tell us about yourself.
Well, I teach creative arts, and I just got back from living in the south of France teaching.
Well, good for you.
She had an affair in the south of France. Tell us about it.
And is Sha a name that your mother and daddy came up with? Or?
Actually, my niece came up with it, but it is legal.
It's legal?
It is legal.
Well, good. I'm glad it's legal. Okay, the object of our game is to act out a series of words to help your partner solve a puzzle. That's just as simple as that, folks. Let's do it. Phyllis, come on with me. Clark, over there. All right.
God, if I lie on the floor, they can't find me.
That's right. That's true.
That's what the red stars for.
Five out of seven words we'll give you, and not a word more.
Okay.
60 seconds on the clock. Here's your first word. Go.
Okay, you're pulling something. You're dragging it. You're tugging on it.
You have one.
It's a little bush? No, you're a dog. It's a fire hydrant.
Yes, you have to.
An umbrella, a train, you're on a bus ride. You're hanging on a handle. The handle, the hook. The handle, the hook, the umbrella. You're holding on, you're on a bus,
pass.
A train.
Pass.
Mustache. Mustache wax. A dog. A dachshund. You're a dog, you're an animal.
Pass, pass.
Pass.
A necklace. A necklace, a pendant. A chain. A collar.
Yeah. Next.
You're hanging on to something. You're on a train, a bus ride. A train? You're on a train? It's the handle, the hook, the handle, the hook, the,
Pass.
Pass.
Mustache. It's a mustache. A man. It's a mustache. Wax. A French. French mustache. French wax. French poodle.
Yes. Woo! Very good. That was a good save right at the end. Don't you like the way she keeps her cool? Even in the most frenetic moment, she just says, you have a very gentle pass, and you did a good job. You got four
of
them.
Do I get to sit down?
Here, you go over there and you sit down, yes. Four of them you got, Clark. Here is your puzzle. Here are your four words. It's a $100 puzzle. This blank, blank, gets tied to a collar, and there will be a tug on it if you get near a fire hydrant or a blank French poodle.
Clark, a dog.
Is it dog? It is not. Sha. Come here.
Okay.
Which blank next?
Number one.
This leather blank gets tied to a collar, and there will be a tug on it if you get near a fire hydrant or a blank French poodle.
Is it leash?
Is it leash? That's it. The parentheses, of course, means unactive. This leather, number two, please. Strap. That was a strap she was holding.
I was trying to think of strap. That's the one that lost
in the world.
Yeah. Yeah. I was trying to think. Oh, what other kind of a strap?
He just put on a bra and then go.
That's right.
Okay.
But you know what you would get out of Clark for that. Anyway, this leather strap gets tied to a collar, and there will be a tug on it if you get near a fire hydrant. You got that one very quickly, didn't you? Or a cute French poodle. That's $100 for the green team. And the first team to reach $500 wins our game and a chance at $10,000. Back to the Richard Simmons team after these words.
Would you share your thoughts for a brand new color TV?
So he said you have the brain of a snail.
She's not too bright sometimes.
Yes.
You've got your nerve.
The Newlywed Game, keeping the home fires burning, weeknights at 11 p.m. Eastern.
There's new hope for people with rheumatoid arthritis, a prescription drug that relieves pain and inhibits the progression of joint damage. It's called Remicade. Your doctor may prescribe Remicade if you're on methotrexate already and not responding well. You take one dose of Remicade every 8 weeks after the first three doses. Of course, Remicade is not for everyone. Serious infections requiring hospitalization have been reported. If you are prone to or have a history of infections, currently have one, or develop one while taking Remicade, tell your doctor right away. There's a risk of serious infusion reactions with hives, difficulty breathing, and low blood pressure. Ask your rheumatologist about Remicade, an inhibiting progression of joint damage.
Dear Leif, you work miracles. When arthritis pain in my knees made it difficult to run my business, even a knee operation didn't stop all the pain. Products like Extra Strength Tylenol quit after a few hours, and the grinding pain returned. Then one of my customers reminded me how great Aleve works. Once I tried it, I could rely on being pain-free all day.
Two Aleve can stop pain all day. It would take 8 Tylenol to do that.
Like I said, you work miracles. Thanks, Aleve.
You know what I love about this place? Breakfast. I can have all the smooth, creamy Philadelphia cream cheese I want. A bagel without Philadelphia should be considered a sin. Just a suggestion. When I was a kid, I was lively. So I want to do something really good for my mom this Mother's Day. I'm going to go to 1-800-Flowers.com. There's so much to choose from. See, that's something Mom would never buy for herself. 1-800-Flowers.com will take care of Mom.
Hey, Mom, watch this!
Now I know how much she deserves it.
Hi, I'm Jim McCann from 1-800-Flowers.com. Visit us online or call 1-800-Flowers today.
$100 for the Green Team, and the Green Team is up with another $100 puzzle. That means Sha, good luck to you right over there. Come on, Richard, let's do it. All right. Mr. Simmons, sir, another $100 puzzle.
You can call me Rich, Mr. Kennedy.
All right, Mr. Richard Simmons, then. 60 seconds on the clock, please. Here is your first word. Go.
Whoops.
You're playing hide and seek. You're blind. You can't see. You're a man that's blind, a blind man. You're opening up a book. You're giving out cards. You're giving out cards. You're a peddler. You're a blind man, a medicine man, a...
Pass.
Pass.
You're laughing. You're hysterical. You're crazy. You're a famous person, Phyllis Diller.
Yes.
Very good.
Pass.
Pass.
You're an animal. You're a cow.
Yes. That's...
You're lying down on the lawn. You're sunbathing on a blanket. You're on a in the garden, in trees, in a forest. There are four trees. Oh, a bedpost, bed frame. Oh, four-poster bed.
Next.
You're closing. You can't see. You're blind. You're a man. Blind man.
Okay. All right. Now, be careful about mouthing your words. I know it's a normal thing to do. It's okay. You did a good job. Sha, you got three of them. Sha, what's your middle name? Sha what?
Sha Jane.
Sha Jane?
Yeah.
All right, here's your puzzle. And here are your three words. There's one, two, and. Phyllis Diller might be afraid that blank will do this under her four-poster bed. A blank will do it in blank, and it's also the blank of a cow.
Ooh.
Time. Clark. Which blank next?
Two.
Phyllis Diller may be afraid that Jack the Ripper will do this under her four-poster bed, etc.
Sound.
Is it sound? Sha?
Number four.
A kid will do it in blank, and it's also the blank of a cow. Time. Gosh. Clark.
Six.
A kid will do it in blank, and it's also the skin of a cow.
Hide.
Is it hide? There you go. It worked out. I thought that was tough. Did you guys have that?
I had it.
Did you? Richard was the only one of the four of us who got that. Phyllis Diller might be afraid that Jack the Ripper will do this under her four-poster bed. Heaven forbid they would hide under there. They'd never get away, would they?
No.
A kid will do it in blind man's buff.
Good clue.
Yes. And it's also the skin of a cowl. And we have a tied score. Isn't it exciting?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's so exciting. It's so exciting. I am so excited about this.
We'll be back with our $250 puzzles after this.
What will you ask me?
I've been waiting to talk to you.
Oh, bless you.
Because I know you got something to tell me.
I see a card of police documentation and then someone watching you very closely, all right?
I know exactly who you're talking about,
yeah.
And I can't believe that you can see that.
Who are all these other older men around you? Do you have a lot of men in your family?
Yes, my grandmother has six sons.
You're really afraid at night, honey.
I am.
Yeah, four
oh
nights,
my gosh.
The last four nights you've been scared to death.
Yeah.
All right?
I can't sleep at night. Well, I can't believe you knew that.
You don't trust him, so that's a problem.
Yeah.
Honey, I'm on my way.
Oh, my goodness.
You hear me? On my way probably means about 2.5 hours.
Oh, you got it. Got it.
Are you afraid that someone is keeping a secret from you? Call now for a free tarot reading and discover the truth today.
Miss Cleo, you are the best.
1-800-681-8164. Thousands of drivers are saving money by switching to Geico Auto Insurance. I'm here with one of them.
Hello.
You don't want your identity revealed. Why?
If word got out I saved so much, people would be hitting me up for money all the time.
Ah.
You through with the milk?
Sure, of course.
I have to be careful.
Geico Direct. A 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
That was great.
Let's play one more.
Too tired.
One more. Come on.
New One A Day Active, the energy-enhancing multivitamin.
Hey, you. You want to play one?
Just one?
One a day. Get active. Stay active.
Say hello, Crispy Minis Rice Snacks. Goodbye, Mr. Chip. Because once you taste their light, crispy crunch and intense flavors, plain old chips seem a little flat. Quaker Crispy Minis, the rice snack that eats like a chip.
I'm talking about your girlfriend.
The one I stole from you.
The one I let you have.
The one I stole from you.
The one I let you have. The one I let you have.
Ain't love grand.
All new Three's a Crowd, weeknights at 9:30 Eastern, only on Game Show Network.
$100 a piece. Our $250 puzzle, when neither team reaches $500, we'll then have a playoff. Also, in our $250 puzzles, if all five words are guessed, the contestant gets a $500 cash bonus.
Can we see it?
Yeah, I have it right here.
Let's just see.
As a matter of fact, it is signed by Mr. Mark Goodson himself.
Oh,
yes, there it is. I have two of them, as a matter of fact, so it can be done
Could
twice.
Can we hold them for you?
No, you cannot do that. No, I've heard about you. Now, let me see. What are we going to do here? Phyllis, you're going to receive, and Clark, you're going to give. Good luck, folks. $250 puzzle. All right, 60 seconds on the clock. Here's your first word, and go.
Something small off the shelf. You're eating something small off the shelf. Oh, it's a... dear God. You're dropping it in your... Oh, I don't know.
Pass.
You're drinking something. Milk. No, you're drinking out of a bottle. You're drunk.
Yes, that's a bottle, huh?
Okay. A star. Male. Oh, Pat. Orson Welles.
Yes.
Again, you're drinking. Oh, lots of booze. Champagne. Drunk. Out of the bottle. Oh, whiskey. Oh,
pass.
Whiskey.
Pass.
Cough medicine. Oh, too late. Killing a cockroach. Spider. Stomping. Grapes. No. Stomping. Killing. Twisting.
Pass. Repeating.
Yeah.
Good time. Okay, you got two of them, Clark. Two. Two. Poor Orson Welles. Everybody's picking on him these days.
Yeah, but he gets all that publicity.
Well, that's true. Hadn't thought of that.
You know, he saw me nude once and lost his appetite.
No kidding. Here are your two words. You blank to make the stuff that blank in a bottle until it's blank for Orson Welles to blank it.
Oh, age.
Is it age? No. All right. Richard, yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Which blank next, Richard?
Number one, please.
You squash blank to make this stuff that blank in a bottle. What?
Grapes.
Is it grapes? No. Phyllis?
I'll take three.
You squash blank to make the stuff that sits in a bottle until it's blank for Orson Welles to blank it. Time, Richard.
Two.
You squash grapes, etc. What is it, Richard?
Cork.
Is it cork? Phyllis. Phyllis, five or seven?
Champagne.
Phyllis, five or seven?
Oh, five.
Five. It's time for Orson Welles to blank it. What is your answer?
Wine.
Is it wine? Yes. The squash grape. He was eating grapes off of a cluster of grapes to make this stuff that sits in the bottle until it's time for Orson Welles to guzzle it. Guzzle.
Was he stamping on grapes at one time?
He was eating grapes. Yeah.
But what
no,
was he
squash.
Stamping?
Squash.
Squash.
You squash.
Oh,
grapes.
Squash. They grow on vines.
Well, but he was trying to show you the verb squash.
Squash.
Yes,
squash.
Not the noun.
Squash.
You go sit down, Phyllis. You got $250, and you stay right here. Come on down, Sha. You can tie the score with this one. 60 seconds on the clock, please. Here is your first word, and go.
Cutting ice, dicing, playing the drums, drum player.
Right, drum.
One word, one person, one. Two people, together. A maze, not seeing well.
Pass.
Double vision, I'm sorry, X. A star, a television star. A
pass.
Woman?
Pass.
Beating.
beat is it? Continue. Pass.
One. Another one. That's two people. Seeing double. Double vision.
Double is it.
Okay.
Continue.
Television star. A male, female. Nobody. Slinky, cute, pretty, sexy, girl, woman, thighs, hips, butt, legs, anatomy.
Time, okay, three. Isn't that interesting?
Yeah.
Very interesting. Three words, here's your puzzle. You can tie the score with this one. Here are your three words, and it's a $250 puzzle. If you double the name of the blank of blank, you'll have this drum that a blank might beat during a blank. Richard?
Ringo Starr?
It would just, you were late, whatever you said. Phyllis, come over here and tell me which blank you would like next.
Oh, I would like three.
All right. If you double the name of the blank of body language, you'll have this drum that a blank might beat during a blank.
Indians.
Is it Indians? Richard?
Number two.
If you double the name of the host of body language, you'll have this drum, et cetera. What is it?
Tom-tom. What's
a
tom-tom?
Is it tom-tom? What is a tom-tom? What is a tom-tom? It's heard in the form of a question for Jeopardy, huh? If you double the name of the host of body language, that's what she was doing, body language. You'll find this drum that a native might beat during a rain dance. Yeah, she was doing the TV show Body Language. You've heard of Body Language?
Yes, I have. I have all of the games at home. I love it. I listen to it every day. Sometimes I tape it for weeks at a time when I'm on the road. I just tape Body Language. Some people do Dynasty. I do Body Language.
Would you two go over there and sit down? Go over there and sit down. Clark, Sha, come over here. We have a playoff now. Neither team reached 500, so here's a $250 puzzle. Whoever gets this wins. You blank, blank, and blank in this blank of blank, blank, that has blank. Clark, you want to go first or you want Sha to go first?
Let Sha go first.
Okay.
Okay, number four.
You blank, blank, and blank in this kind of blank, blank, that has blank.
Clown?
Is it clown? Clark?
Five.
You blank, blank, and blank in this kind of spooky blank that has blank.
Scream.
Sha.
Number one.
You might blank and blank in this kind of spooky blank that is blank.
Haunted house.
You have won the game. And you have $600. When we come back, you'll have a chance for $10,000 right after this. We'll be right back. $10,000.
Love to play? Love to shop? Then the online store at GameShowNetwork.com is the place for you. Log on and load up on Game Show Network goods and games. Take your pick from a variety of fashion favorites and just plain fun. Why just play when you can shop? The online store at GameShowNetwork.com.
Your lips change over time, but incredibly, you can now bring back soft, full, beautiful lips. New Total Effects, Olay's first luxurious full treatment lip color. It transforms your lips to fuller, younger-looking lips. Olay Color, with continuous moisture and vitaniacin, works from within to help fight seven signs of aging. New Total Effects Lip Color from Olay. Proven to help give you younger-looking lips.
We are Flintstones kids.
Your number one priority? Who else? So you make sure he gets the best. Flintstones, the vitamins pediatricians recommend most. He's your number one, and Flintstones is a pediatrician's number one choice.
Who said you have to be a size 4 to be happy? And who made the rule that water couldn't come in pretty colors? Fruity flavors, 5 calories. Enjoy yourself. It's all good for you.
Dear Leave, you work miracles. When arthritis pain in my knees made it difficult to run my business, even a knee operation didn't stop all the pain. Products like Extra Strength Tylenol quit after a few hours, and the grinding pain returned. Then one of my customers reminded me how great Aleve works. Once I tried it, I could rely on being pain-free all day.
Two Aleve can stop pain all day. It would take 8 Tylenol to do that.
Like I said, you work miracles. Thanks, Aleve.
How many 1-liter bottles would you have to buy to equal the amount of water you get from one pure faucet mount? About 378. Pure faucet mount filters. Pure water made easy.
Shaw has 11. expected to receive. Every word is worth $100. 10 words in 60 seconds. 60 seconds, please. Here's your first word. Go.
You're drinking. You're drinking a bottle. You're an animal that's drinking. You're a cow. You're drinking milk.
Milk. 100.
You're reaching in your pocket for some change. A quarter, a dime, a nickel, a penny.
200.
You're a... It's a box with a little clip on it. Oh, it's a cigarette lighter. A cigarette box, a smoking box, a cigar box, a lighter. A lighter. A butane lighter. A match. A light. Oh, a light.
Yes. Woo!
A violin.
400.
You're dropping. You're dead. You're silly. You're silly. You're not conscious. A crown. Adult. A dunce.
Yes. 500.
A stamp.
600.
You're going crazy. You're drowning. You're drowning.
700.
Earphones. Headset.
Time. You got seven of them. That's good. $700 can become $7,000 if you get the next three words in 20 seconds. 20 seconds on the clock. Here is your first of three words and go.
Your underarm. You're itching. You're scratchy all over.
One down. Two to go.
You're cutting your hair. You've got curly hair. You're a barber.
Two down, one to go for $7,000.
You're opening up something. Taffy, glue, molasses, tar, stuck. Yeah!
Nobody told me which file do I take it from.
First one.
Best of Family Feud.
This one here like this?
Weeknights at 8 p.m. and midnight Eastern.
But here I come to save the day.
Ah, the power of cheese.
Psst, Mom, Dad, I think we have a little problem. You know, I'm just a baby, and I can't hold it all night. I don't think my diaper can either. But don't worry about me. I'll be fine. I'll just wait here patiently, and we'll get to it in the morning. Go to sleep.
Leaks at night are never this pleasant. That's why Love's invented new overnight leak guards with the 12-hour night lock system. Nothing's better on overnight leaks, and they even glow in the dark.
This may not be able to wait after all.
New Love's overnight leak guards.
That was great.
Let's play one more.
Oh, too tired.
One more. Come on.
New One-A-Day Active, the energy-enhancing multivitamin.
Hey, you want to play one?
Just one?
One-A-Day. Get active, stay active.
Hey, watch this. It's the pyramid scheme that really does pay off. The $100,000 pyramid. Then survey says, great game show. It's Family Feud followed by Match Game.
More fun tomorrow. Bye-bye. See you then.
Some of our departing contestants will receive True Value, True Test Easy Care Paint for Easy Desert Painting, and free finishes, many decorator colors, and True Value hardware stores. Dindy Wall Beef Stew has hearty carrots and potatoes and chunks of beef and rich gravy. Dindy Wall Beef Stew, the real meat and potatoes meal from Hormel. Zero in on the action with these 35mm binoculars, includes high-powered instant focus with bright, sharp image. And Control, discover the secret of losing weight with Control. Control capsules give your willpower the help it needs so you eat less and lose weight, use as directed. A member of our studio audience will receive Shinon's 35 FA Super Auto Everything 35mm compact camera. Just point and shoot. Autofocus electronics makes picture taking fun and easy from Shinon. This is Johnny Olson speaking for Body Language, a Mark Goodson television production.